Well, hello, Monika here from onlineboutiqueboss.com. We have a, how do I describe this? A jam-packed boutique business series coming at you. And this series is a sneak peek of what you can expect in my signature program, the Online Boutique Boss course, which only opens once a year. And the next enrollment period is in January. Now within the course, there are eight core modules. Module one is all about branding, and that's what we're gonna touch on today. And then we cover your inventory, so how to price your products, how to bring in the right products. And then we have photography, your website, email marketing, Instagram marketing, influencer marketing, and your launch plan. I think that was eight, right? And I am going to take a few of those topics and create mini sessions here. Now, of course, we do go into more detail in the program, and I also do weekly live group coaching sessions with you, but I thought this would be helpful just to help you get your boutique rolling, get started already, or even if you've already launched your boutique, I think it's time for you to level up. So hopefully this series will help you do just that. Now, if you are interested in learning more about joining us in the Online Boutique Boss course, you can head over to learn more and join the priority waitlist at onlineboutiqueboss.com/join. So let's talk about your boutique brand. Your branding is something that is going to follow you through the lifetime of your business. That's how crucial it is to focus on who you are as a brand. Now, I categorize your brand into two separate parts. The first part is the aesthetics, your logo, your branding colors, how your overall boutique, how that looks, your website, your social media, your packaging. And the second part is your messaging, your story, your boutique brand purpose, your personality, which I believe, in my opinion, is a slightly bigger, much bigger piece to your branding than the aesthetics. That being said, I don't want you to put the aesthetics of your brand on the back burner, because that is still a very important part of your business long term. The way that we present things today on social media with your pretty pictures and videos and edits, I mean, that does attract and bring the attention of your potential customer. And we do go into more detail about creating your logo and what to include and the strategy behind choosing your branding colors in the course and all that fun stuff. But we also talk about your messaging, which leads you to your marketing. This is how you are going to stand out, which may be a concern of yours. You might be thinking, there are thousands of boutiques out there at this point. What makes me so different? Why is someone going to buy from me if I'm selling similar products as the next person? This is how you are different. How you share your story. What led you to this point? What have you been through throughout your journey? Who are you as a person? Do you work a corporate job and maybe you want to now create something of your own? Maybe you're a stay-at-home parent and you're trying to balance family and entrepreneurship. Maybe you enjoy styling and you love how it makes you feel and you want to share that with others. Or maybe there's a bigger purpose and you want to make an impact. Whatever your reason is, whatever your motivator is, and yes, there'll be other people who have that same motivating factor who may have a similar story as you, but they won't have your journey. It's impossible because of how you share your own story, your messaging, and your voice. That's what makes you unique. And if you've ever heard the business term, your unique selling proposition, well, here it is. This is your unique selling proposition. You. Okay, I like to start all of this off by writing it down because it can be a little intimidating and difficult to talk about yourself or just really figure this part out with your business. So I created a worksheet for you where I'm gonna ask you a few questions, and this is gonna help you share more about you, share more of your personality. Because once you do this, this exercise will lead you to understanding who your target customer is or your target community. And in the Online Boutique Boss course, we have an entire lesson plan dedicated to helping you find your target customer. Because once you do, you'll make better buying decisions, better marketing decisions, and better overall business decisions when it comes to once you understand who your customer is. And you can find the worksheet in the description of this video, as well as where to learn more about the Online Boutique Boss course, which again is opening for enrollment next month. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So I hope you enjoyed this mini session all about branding, and I hope to see you in the next video.